When I go up to the plate, my approach is keeping my hands inside the ball. I stress this to the kids, you know, to keep their motion going towards the pitcher. So I'm going to teach you guys, you know, and show you guys a little something. First off, you want to have a good base. I've been taught that at a young age. Have a little bend. Feel comfortable, most important. See right there, you want to just stay through. Right there. Just stay inside. Stay inside. Keep that top end inside.